Alright, it's been about 20 minutes and he's nearly dead. Yeah, see, nearly dead. Question is, do I butcher him or do I use the axe to get some skin? I guess I'll butcher him. Well, I guess you could look at the food timer and compare from the last video to know just how long it took. So I don't actually know. My timing is not good. Oh. But yeah, the boss rhino, he did not move the whole time. He stayed in that same spot. It's way easier than the last time I killed him where he's teleporting around. He never went aggressive. He never tried to hit me. Last time he hit me several times and I almost died. So, this spot is a little better for killing him, I guess. Not just because of the walk, but because of just how it fucks with his AI. Or lack thereof. Are you not cooking? I don't like that it becomes low grade when you dry it. That one ends up in a locked box. Fuck, I'm losing my mind. There we go. Oh wow, that took a big chunk out of this spear killing that guy. I guess hitting something for 20 minutes straight will do that. That? Can he not enter past there? Or is it just coincidental? Coincidental! I like how I dodged his ram and it just made me keep jumping with him. When I say I like that, I mean I hated that. Just fight them head on, they don't try to charge. So I suppose if you can take them on like that, it's probably better to do it that way so they don't try to use the charge. The charge is what really fucks you up. Squaring off is the way to go. I'm not sure if I spelled all that right. Heading up north. I think I got enough food. I could have brought more, but whatever. I don't really like the resource selection on, well, I guess it's close enough to the north that you can run up there and grab shit and bring it back. Yeah. I could build the tunnel and then come out the other side and make my building up north at the very start there. Where there's ghosts, there's usually a book. His soul. Where are you? hut. From that hut shall I build an empire. Maybe. My understanding that all the DLC stuff provides nothing but a cosmetic change, and you can steal it from people, so even if you can't make it, you can steal it or trade for it. was about to tell him where to get the link, but someone beat me to it. This could take a while. But even just getting one basic foundation through should be enough to protect the land. You can make it look pretty at another venture. Really not a venture for a noob. This is like an established clan type of thing. Trying to control interest on the server. What can I say? I swing out of my league. Need to change my clan name to something that reflects what I'm doing here. Oh, really? Can't build in this spot? Protector of the Pass. Guardian of the Gateway. Free passage. No tolls. Also, you know, go freeway because it's free and it's the way. Highway to hell. Come at me, we will fight. Right, I told that NPC. Now, if someone sees this, they won't confuse me with a troll. I'll know, oh, this guy's just protecting the road. Salt on a prime rib. Stop it. It won't let me unselect it. That's really obnoxious. I'm trying to mine this rock and it threw down three more of those things. Now, Since this will be technically one base, I can make a base on each side of this pathway and consider it one. Wow. What a winner that guy is. Heltrix, if I ever see him, take note of him. I consider him an enemy now. Calling someone a gay fag is such a childish, stupid thing to do. It annoys me. It just really annoys me. Part of why I hate it so much is probably the suburbs. You go to the suburbs, that's the go-to insult. Much prefer city living. Thinking I might drop off this stone to make more room for this trip, but I apparently have no storage left. What is this shit? Like another server's drama has somehow appeared here. Full of a bunch of morons. One short. Feeling like I'm starting over. What you do when you make a new base. Getting to level a while ago. Stop being children and RP. Yeah. I bit ironic. I'm gonna play with your imagination. That's about as childish of a thing as there is. No offense if you're an RPer, but shit's childish. Pass right here. Okay then. It was supposed to be a non-linear RP. Yeah, there we go. goes from gay fag to pipsqueak. What an odd vocabulary of insults. Much salt. I'm gonna wrap it around to the other tunnel as well. There's one on the other side here. Nazi rules. Don't enter this area. That's a neo-Nazi rule. I'm trying to protect my shit from someone who's gonna steal from me. Because I don't trust my own clanmates. That's what that is. Fucking Anne Frank seller. I have no hardened steel to fix that. I should have used shitty tools for this job. I won't recoup what I made whatsoever. This other pass. Oh, there's iron over here. Beautiful. Of course, I discover that after I fuck up my pick. Not the other passage. So it must be pretty far out. Just look at the map. I'm about halfway there. For RP, I'd be fine with it, but real beef is a problem. Actually impedes travel, doesn't it? A little bit. Not intentional. Maybe I should have stuck it more to the side here. Might want to delete these and put them all over there. Or leave it as is and eventually smooth it out. Sound of the sandstorm kicking up. No. Just ambient noise. I'm gonna start transferring stuff up here from my other bases. Lack of thralls near here, though. That's a problem. That's alright, I got a thrall base. So, I'll deconstruct this one and this one. I'll keep this one and this one. And then I'll only have two bases and the ability to make another. When I get further north. Something up around the volcano, maybe? Could even potentially extend my little thing all the way up. Make it a highway. Then build it all up to a certain level, put elevators on it. That'd be cool. Make world travel a little easier. Change my name to the Unbroken Highway. Looks cool. Filter here. Oh, these oases dip down. That'll probably give me some coverage. Oh, but also there's kitties here. Just in cover, come on. Sweet spot. Where is the sweet spot? It's over already? That was a short one compared to some of the others. I think it might have glitched out. It does appear to still be ongoing. Map of Minj, trespassers maybe. It after I spelled it right for him.
You need something, Exile. Come back anytime. Ah!
Oh, hello. Hey, little attention, huh? Really, what would I have lost? In fact, I should have just suicided to get back there. There now, so fuck it. And coming back, I did find that one landmark, so that's something. If you were to go somewhere like up here and build your fucking vault and hide it up here, what are the odds of someone who matters finding it? Maybe someone like me might, you know, be exploring and happen upon it. But for the most part, people aren't gonna find that shit. Because of the climbing system, there's lots of little places you can sneak into. Especially if you go, like, naked like I am right now. Is that another King Rhino already? I'm gonna have to kill that one too. Oh, I read about what the skeleton keys unlock. It's a level 60 legendary weapons and other good loot, so yeah, there's a reason to farm those guys. Very well may go ahead and kill that fucker. Wait. I get turned around. Man, my sense of direction is fucked. How do I go from looking at my house to lost? Idiots arguing with idiots. Like this. Grab everything. Figure out what I want to bring up there the most. Drop everything else off. I don't only have one skeleton key. If I looted all my boxes, I should have two. Really missed some. Not letting me loot. There we go. Again, not letting me loot. Build some stuff to bring up there. Something like that. Ooh, that's a new one. I don't know how that got hurt, but okay. I do like that it gives a little hammer symbol over something that is hurt. Oh right, I wanted to fight that rhino too. In the perfect gear to do it. Stupid. Are you broke again? Or are you gonna actually come after me? My current armor, even a basic hit, will probably kill me. So I don't have to actually break down my buildings. Once I'm done with them, I can just let the ruin system take care of it. There is a advantage to one big centralized base. You can just log in, log out, know it'll be safe from ruin. Right now, I have to travel around the world if I want to make sure all my shit stays, you know, where it's at. Basket thing rules. Glad I had one for this. Here. Seems it's easier to get to on this side than the other side. Get all my essential loot. Shit. I was thinking my bedroll is this base. come. Fucking with the rhino here. Oh. I found it a little odd that he's ignoring the rhino that is actually trying to attack him. I'm gonna switch targets, kill that thing first, then go back to the glitch boss. He can do whatever he wants. Here was counterproductive. Little bit of EXP. I was looking at the weights, doing math in my head. Looks like, twine weighs as much of two plant fibers, so basically every time you make one, it's like, dropping half a pound or whatever it is, whatever the weight's in. Kilos. Conograms. Yet another passage I could extend my reach to. I really wanted to try to take over all those. Let's start with one for now. something more to this? I learned it, yet it's still unknown. Yeah. I get distracted sometimes. Is that a king rhino? I think it is. Another one. So some guy arbitrarily decided to extort me? I've never even talked to that person before. Did it again. They're at this one, because to know I'm on Twitch, they would have to have seen my sign that I edited, because that gives my actual Steam name. That's left here. Isn't even really worth taking up there, is it? Stuff's still here. Ooh, the Rhino King head. Yeah, I'd like to keep that one. My giddy wants attention, so I think it's break time. Plus, I'm feeling exhausted. I might take a nap.